friends, now here I am giving a second assignment which is on the microstate table or derivation of RS terms we can say or ground state terms involved. Now it will be divided, question will be like that, construct the microstate table in question paper. It may be for ground state configuration or it may be for excited state configuration. It depends on, it is a 5-mark question, okay. So question will be construct microstate table for ground state or excited state configuration. Now in ground state configuration, possible configurations are NP2, NP3, ND2, ND3. These are the possible configurations from ground state configuration. So from excited state, we have seen last two videos, one is in -1, P1, NP1. This is one excited state configuration. Second configuration is NP1, ND1. Then NS1, NP1. Similarly, NS1, ND1. Then NS1, NP2 electrons, so this will be 3 electron combination, and NS1, ND2 configuration. So these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, these are the 6 and these are the 4. So total 10 microstate tables are there for our syllabus, we can say. Why for our syllabus, this ND3 will not be asked because this will end up into 120 microstates, which is not possible in the stipulated time of the examination. But if we can do this ND3 configuration, we can solve any microstate table according to me. Okay, so this much is 10 tables are there for the assignment. I can give you one more hint, those who are analytical students from my college. One of my students, that is Shenawaz Deshmukh, he has done very nice tables with colored pens, green, blue and all, combination of labels and all that. So you can take it from him, or I'll borrow from him and then I'll upload those photographs of the all 10 tables soon. Till that you try for this, so that you will be very well with this question, and most of the time this question is compulsory in the question paper. So from tomorrow we'll start the splitting of RS term symbols, which is another topic and which is also important for the syllabus. So for today's now, this much is there. Thank you, and please take care of yourself. Bye.